Stoppers released a picture of one of the two men they say robbed a Dollar General store. It happened the evening of October 17th at the store on Aurelia Street, that's on the east side. Police say one man approached the clerk with a gun, demanded money, while the other kept watch at the entrance. Both ran off. They don't know how much money they got, though. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers, 210-224-STOP.